You're like addicted to her. She's like a drug to you. That's why you can't stop loving her.
Listen, I want her dead. Hey, I can kill her and the guy. You said you want to kill her robbery, not her. My boss told me that bitch I'm going to turn on the organization. You think I want that happening? Fine.
When Grace died of meningitis, she just stood there, said nothing. All I mourned a child that I thought was mine. When I finally realized that she hadn't given birth to my child, she lied again. She told me the city was adopted. Consequently, I rejected my own daughter, something I will never forget or forgive her for.
Because she switched Grace and Sydney, I thought Grace was my daughter. I raised her as my own. I loved her. I protected her. I welcomed her into our family. Gave her all the love that I could. And when that little innocent baby died,